Hello, my lovely people out there. Hope you all are doing well. And today I thought to film my Zara sale haul video, and I wanted to show you all the items that I picked up. Zara's sale is going on in its full glory, and I thought maybe the items I picked up will give you some ideas as to what you can take a look at, or maybe if you are interested in buying the same things. I thought maybe that would help someone out there. I will be sure to leave all the links and the sizes of all the items that I picked up. I'm not sure if by the time you look at those links, those products would still be in stock, because I know with Zara sale, the items just go out of stock in a snap. But still, you can give those links a try, and maybe you are lucky to grab some of them. So without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video. Also, those who have not subscribed to my channel, if you like my videos, please consider subscribing. That would mean so much to me. I know my videos get some views. I'm being very humble here, but YouTube analytics tell me that most of those views come from people who are not subscribed to my channel. So if you can just click on that subscribe button down below, and also the bell icon that is right next to the subscribe button, so that you always get notified whenever I upload any videos, and that way you will not miss any videos from me. So I am hoping that you would support me, and this would be a great motivation. So yes, and now let's see what all I picked up from the Zara sale. So I'm not going in any particular order, whatever items I grab. Of course, I would be leaving the links in the description box in the same order as I will show you in the video. But I'm just randomly picking up the items from the haul. And just to put it out there, these items, I did not buy all of them in one single order. I probably placed 4 or 5 different orders. The first item I want to show you guys is this lace bralette. This is from their Seamless collection, I believe. And then again, it has got those spaghetti straps, and then it has got a nice square back, and of course it's cropped. It's a bralette, and as you can see, it has got some nice lace detailing going on. And again, I picked up the size extra small to small. Their Seamless collection only comes in 2 sizes, extra small to small and medium to large, but just because they are so stretchy, you can actually get away with buying either of the sizes. And they have like these little lacy perforations, holes going on all around. Like if I put my hand through it, I'm not sure if you will be able to see it through, but it's a really nice piece. I did not have a black bralette or a black spaghetti to wear under some of my dresses or tops that I feel like a little are see-through, so this will serve me a very nice purpose. You can even wear it alone. It looks actually good. So I will show you how I styled it. So the next item, as you can see, I have a thing for polka dot. I really, really love polka dots. Anything, be it a top, be it a dress, or I don't think I've ever tried a skirt in polka dot, but maybe I'll be on the lookout. So so this should be a no surprise. So I picked up this polka dot midi length dress, and it has got some nice flutter sleeves. It has got a very nice cutout right on the chest, and it has got 2 buttons on the top. And Another great thing is it has got a nice slit going on your left leg. So it's a very nice length and it has a zipper closure on the side. I picked up a size small in this. It was originally $59.90 Canadian, but I think I got this for $25.90 or $30.90. But I will be sure to leave all the prices and the links down below so you can check it out. Very basic polka dots. When I tried it on, this did not really was over the top. You will see in the try on clip that this cutout actually comes at a very nice point. I would say I'm falling short of words, but it's just that people who are not very comfortable in their cleavage showing, this will be a very nice piece. And another great thing, another detail, I would say, right where the cutout ends, they've got this ruching going on and it has got elastic in it. So yeah, just wanted to point it out there. Let's see how this looks. Next, another basic piece that I picked up is this cropped strappy top. It's almost in this pinkish reddish color. I picked up the size small in this one again. It has got a round neckline in the front and then it has got a tank top style strap and also this another strap running parallel to it. And on the back, it has a square or a flat back with straps. So these two are connected, if you see, but then this one is free. So yeah, I really liked the color on this one and the style was also something that I did not really have. I thought maybe this would be a basic crop top to style with jeans or shorts. Let's see how this looks on me and then I'll decide if I have to keep this or return this. The next item I'm going to show you is this denim overall dress that is almost like midi length. It has got buttons going all through here and then it has also got a zipper. So, and these are the basic pockets that any denim has and then it has also got two back pockets. They have also provided loops if you put a belt around. And then this is an actual pocket, but this is just a fake colored patch. From a distance, it looks like there are two pockets, but then this one is not a real one, just some color variation going on. I picked up a size small and I really like overalls, like be it like denim overalls, and I had never tried a dress overall kind of a thing and that too in a denim. So I was really intrigued to try it. You will see in the try on how this looks and it has got a big, if I can show you guys, a big slit right in the back. So yeah, I'm really not sure about this one. I am on the fence about it, but let's see. Once I try it on and you know, style it with shoes and everything, we'll see if I do plan on keeping this or returning. But nevertheless, I will keep you updated if I kept it or if I returned it. So let's see how this looks on me. moving on, the next item I picked up is this very basic black halter neck dress. It's not very mini, but it's not midi either. So unfortunately, they did not have a small or a medium left in this one. So I ordered a large, because usually with such knit dresses, sometimes you can get away with wearing a bigger size or a smaller size. So I thought, okay, let me give it a try. Maybe large also fits. And surprisingly, it does not look very loose. And it has got, if I can show you, double lining sort of a thing going on right around the chest area. So basically that is provided for you to get away without wearing a slip or a bra underneath. So because it's all halter neck, so yeah, you can always skip wearing an undershirt. But to be honest, I am really not comfortable, and because it's a large size, so when I tried it on, even the shoulders were a little too big from here. So let's see. The material on this is actually very, very soft, so I don't really want to return this. And even the halter neck style on the top, it really accentuates your shoulders and your collarbones, and yeah. But let me try this on, and do let me know in the comments, what do you think about this dress? Do you think I should keep it or I should return it, based on how it looks on my body? Moving further along in our haul journey, the next item that I picked up is this lacy bodysuit. It's again from their Seamless Contour collection, and I picked up the size extra small to small. I really like the color on this one. It's a very summery lilac color, and I also like this lace detailing. But at the same time, sometimes this looks like as if you're wearing a night suit. I don't know, do you guys also feel the same thing? Maybe it's just me, but I really like the color on this, so I thought, okay, let me get it shipped and I'll see how this one looks. And the only con with the bodysuit is it does not have a snap closure. It's all like, if you can see, it's all like one piece. So in case you're wearing this and you feel like you have to use the restroom, well, that's going to be a task, because you will almost have to get undressed and use the restroom and then put it back on. So this is something I don't really like about this bodysuit, so I'm not really sure if I'm going to keep it or return it. But I will show you how this looks on, and who knows, if this looks good, maybe I'll still keep it. I was really eyeing this item since the time it was launched on Zara's website. Its original price is $80, which is very, very excessive. But when it went on sale, I was like, okay, let me order it and see how it looks, because I had something in my mind with this dress. I'm not sure if it really fulfilled my expectations, but it is this white embroidered shirt dress. It has got like full sleeves, cuffs, buttons in the front, collared, and then buttons running all from top to bottom. And then on the side, it has got these slits. I really like this cut work sort of embroidery that's going on. The ideas that I had in mind with this dress is like, maybe you can use it as a beach cover up, or you can style it as an Indo-Western kind of a thing, because if you wear a contrasting colored pant or a legging with it, and you can pair it with a belt or a scarf or a dupatta to make it an Indo-Western look. But this is very, very oversized, and I ordered a size small. I wish I should have ordered an extra small, but I'm pretty sure extra small would also have been really loose, because that's how it's supposed to be. I'm really not sure about this one. I haven't made up my mind if I want to keep it or return it, but maybe you can help me out in the comment section below and let me know if you like the way it looks on me, and maybe I can keep it then. So let's see how this one can be styled. With the theme of cutouts, this dress, it's actually not on sale, but you have to believe me when I say it, this is almost never in stock, because I think as soon as it comes in stock, people literally buy it in a second. Probably it's because of the color, probably because of the style, but I was lucky. You know, I probably check Zara's website 100 times a day. Well, not 100, that's excessive, but maybe 10 times a day for sure. So once I was randomly checking, and I was like, oh, they have a small size in this dress, and I grabbed it instantly. And they also have a black in this one, which also I have ordered, but unfortunately it has not arrived yet, but still the style is the same, it's just the color is black. It is this particular dress in the shade Natural, they call it. It's a very beigey sort of a color. Again, same theme with these cutouts on the waist, and then this center circle. It's so intriguing and so nice. Like, probably they have a ring, and then they have put the fabric all around that ring. Like you can feel the ring, and you can even move the fabric around. It has got zip right from the top up until here. It's a mini dress. Let me tell you, it's not very long. Probably I will have to wear very short cycle shorts with them, so that, you know, I don't have a fashion faux pas. Nevertheless, I really, really like this, and the material on this is linen, and very, very apt for the warm summer months. I will show you how this looks on me. So that's all for today's Zara sale haul video for you, and I hope you really enjoy it, and I will see you all in my next video. Until then, take care, stay safe, and I love you all.